to the Augusta area as far as being an amazing psalmist. I've had the opportunity to hear her on programs and her amazing voice and gift since I was about 11 or 12 years old. I'm so proud of her and all she's doing, and most recently she's been featured on BET's Sunday Best. But she was always an Augusta Best, amen. So, can we give a warm Tabernacle welcome to Psalmist Tiffiny?
Yeah. Can you?